हेलो एंड वेलकम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक हैदराबादी कच्चे गोश्त की बिरयानी, अ वेरी फेमस रेसिपी। सो फॉर दैट आफ्टर टेकिंग अबाउट 1 kg ऑफ चिकन, टू दिस आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड 1 cup ऑफ योगर्ट, 3 tablespoons ऑफ जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, कोरिएंडर एंड मिंट लीव्स, this is 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, red chili powder as per taste, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, half of star anise seed, 1 small piece of mace, salt as per taste, and shahi jeera 1 teaspoon. So mix this all well and leave this to marinate for about 3 to 4 hours at room temperature. I've taken about 4 cups of rice which I have soaked in water. This is basmati rice, 2 bay leaf, 2 black cardamom, 2 green cardamom, this is 4 cloves, 1 inch cinnamon, 8 to 12 peppercorns and salt as per taste. Here I have kept water for boiling and to this I am going to add this bay leaf, black cardamom, green cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, peppercorns and salt as per taste. Use more salt so that this water should become salty. Add little oil so that this rice don't stick to each other, and cover this and leave it to boil. The water has started boiling now. I'll add this rice and cook this till it is half done. The rice is half done now, so I'll remove it. I'll drain this excess water. Now in the same pan I'm going to put this chicken. Spread it. Here I have fried onions till brown in color. These are 5 to 6 onions. So this I am going to put. Little oil. Rice. Spread it. Just fried onions. This can be even put in 2 layers. This saffron soaked in milk. Mint and coriander leaves. Little garam masala. Even you can add fried nuts to it. And cover this. Or even you can use maida flour or wheat flour dough to seal it. and this. Just cover it. Now cook this on a slow flame for about 20 to 25 minutes. But for the first 5 minutes, cook on a very high flame and then you can lower the flame. So our biryani is ready now. Rice is cooked. The chicken is also cooked. So our Hyderabadi kacche gosht ki biryani is ready and this you can serve hot with raita.